Good morning, children. In previous class, we were learning the lesson that was space travel. In this lesson, we learned that Neil Armstrong with his friends had a journey to the moon. When he landed for the first time, he was so excited looking at the moon. He was the first person who landed on the moon. With him, his friend Edwin Buzz Aldrin was also landed. But the first person whom we remember as the person who stepped on the moon is Neil Armstrong. Okay, and this journey was so excited for them because it was a dream of humans. It was a dream of millions of humans which was achieved by these both. And then when they stepped on the first time, the first few minutes on the moon, taking photographs and soil samples just in case the mission had to be aborted and they had to leave suddenly. As they landed on the moon, their first thing was they planned it as first few minutes they are going to spend on taking photographs and then collecting some samples of the moon, some samples of soil. Because of some weather condition or some other reason, if they had to leave early or suddenly from the moon, they should have something with them. So it was planned like that. He was joined by his colleague Edwin Buzz Aldrin. Both of them collected data and performed various exercises, including jumping across the landscape for a while. Then after some time, Edwin Buzz Aldrin, he also joined with Neil Armstrong. They both were so happy. For some time they jumped. They jumped on the moon landscape. They were not able to believe that they are on the moon. Can you imagine what fun it would have been a while? It was like a dream come true, which was like many people wanted to land on the moon, but these people were like landing on the moon and they were not able to believe that they are on the moon. It was just like a fun. They were jumping on the moon, they were running around on the moon where the gravity is much lesser than on Earth. After their exercise, they planted the American Stars and Stripes flag on the surface of the moon. After some time, what they did, they planted a flag, American flag, which had a stars and then stripes on it. They planted it on the moon. They also unveiled a plaque which had President Nixon's signature and an inscription reading, "Here men from the planet Earth first set foot upon the moon in July 1969 AD. We came in peace for all mankind." And also they unveiled a plaque. They also unveiled a plaque. It means metal sheet. They placed a metal sheet which was with a signature of the President of US. It was with a signature of President of US, and it was written as, "Here men from the planet Earth. We are from planet Earth and we are on the moon in July 1969, and we have come here for the peace of all mankind." The astronauts filmed their experience with a portable television camera, and on relaying that, they received a message from President Nixon. And also these astronauts, they covered it in a portable television camera. And also they received a message from President Nixon wishing them that they are the first men who landed on the moon. So President wished them. President Nixon in the White House spoke of the pride of the American people and said, This certainly has to be the most historic telephone call ever made." And then in a public speak, President Nixon mentioned that in White House that this is the first telephonic call which is a historic call which has been made ever in the humankind. In the humankind from one planet to the other source of the galaxy. It was indeed a great moment for the USA as well as the rest of the world. And also he mentioned that it was a great moment for the USA and also the world. And messages of congratulations poured in from many nations, and all the nations around the world poured means they wished them the congratulations. They wished them congratulations because these are the men who had done the achievement, which was the dream of millions of the humans on the planet Earth, from the planet Earth. As Aldrin and Armstrong collected samples of the moon, and then Michael Collins, he orbited the moon in the main spaceship of Columbia. And then Neil Armstrong and Edwin, they spent nearly 21 hours on the moon. Two and a half of them outside the landing module. Then they are like the two and a half of them outside the landing module. Means they were out of the Earth. They were on the moon for the 21 hours. It was so exciting for them, which was they were not able to express about their happiness. After rejoining the Columbia, the astronauts left the moon's orbit on 22nd July and returned to Earth on 24th July. After returning to the Columbia, astronauts left the moon's orbit. Means from moon's orbit, they came to the Earth's orbit on 22nd July and returned on the Earth on 24th July. So this was the precious moment. It was a precious and magnificent moment, unforgettable moment for all the humankind. It was the achievement of not only of the two men, it was the achievement of whole humanity and the humans on the Earth, and the dream of so many astronauts, which was made true by Neil Armstrong and Michael Collins and Edwin. So children, when you have a dream, you must try to achieve it. Having a dream is not a big thing. You must try to achieve it. Okay children, so take care. We meet in next class.